Bit chilly, Mr. Pipe. At least you won't spend the next 2 hours with those intolerable miscreants at the captain's table. Is that an iceberg? Oh, it's you. How lovely to see you out here before dinner this evening. I was just saying to Mr. Pipe that I thought I saw an iceberg. Oh, so there's the gun. Hand it over then. Bugger.